My name is Melanie Wilson-Wolfhard. I turned 30 years this year and I'm currently preparing for 10th grade.
I've been in church since birth. I've been drawing pictures since half year, pictures of stories from the Bible. Since Corona started, we always say bad things that happen to humanity, but we never look at those things that happen to Mother Nature, the good things. The purpose of my art was to show we all need to make more space for animals and plants. I think the person who made Corona was God. He wants us to understand that nature is still here. He's just showing it us the hard way and helping the earth. What we should do too. I personally think art is amazing. You can express yourself in every kind of way, like dreams or emotions. CYVAC. Let our art unite the world.